tonight. Michelle, they say they will need the help of both bikers and non-bikers.
Well, Florida Highway Patrol has a message for everyone on this day one of Bike Week. Bike Week in Daytona Beach. There's nothing like it. A half million people enjoying the fun, the sun.
It's just a lot of fun to see the diverse people that come with the different bikes, different lifestyles, different hairstyles, clothes.
But the mix of motorcycles and cars has proven to be dangerous. Last year in Volusia County alone, there were 46 crashes involving motorcycles. 5 people were killed.
Good morning. We appreciate everybody coming out today.
So today, Florida Highway Patrol held a news conference to get the word out. For the motorists in cars, the message was take that second look.
Because unfortunately, when drivers look down the road, their eyes scan for the largest object on the road. And a lot of times they look right past the motorcycle.
The message to motorcyclists, be seen, be bright, be careful.
Wear something bright. Get your bright do-rag out there on the road so they can see it flying in the wind. But the big thing is be safe, enjoy our weather, and come back.
But perhaps the most sobering message came from Lynn Harleman, whose friend was hit by a car on his motorcycle.
He almost died. He was lucky. He has probably more metal in him right now than bones, and all because the driver just didn't look.
One final message, none for the road, meaning don't drink and ride. Live in Volusia County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.